Well, this is where our adventure begins.
Once the Coast Guard uncovered this technique, the smugglers upped the ante again by developing the submersible. Either a tank towed behind a vessel that can be cut loose in the event of an interdiction, or even a high-tech submarine. This three-man underwater vessel is very sophisticated with two engines plus a navigation system. It was called by luck when a Colombian Coast Guard crew noticed the round radar housing just above the waves.